I've got the new eXp 5500. It's made for the field. So now with this being said, as I walk with this, I still see my direction arrow in front here. And then I have all of this area that I'm gonna scan through here. So I'm gonna get started here. Let's turn on the machine. I'm just pushing and holding here. Lights come on and then it will just fire right up. The menu system here, extremely easy. We can either control it here by twisting the dial or it's a touch screen. So if you don't want to twist the dial, just push the button. So now I'm going to select here my 3D ground scan. Once I come in here, this is a great little function. Everything is on one screen. So you can say, I'm going to go parallel or zigzag. I recommend parallel, automatic or manual. So when I'm in between the trees or back there in the woods and it's not so easy to go through, I can then select manual because that'll do that. I can come right up on my position and then take a measurement. My audio here, set my either on or off. My LED orbit that's underneath there, on or off. Whatever pleases you the most. Once I have all this set, I'm going to get myself prepared. I'm going to set my direction. I'm going to push the button and I'm going to walk. I'm looking forward. I'm looking out into the distance. This way I will walk a straight line. I'm also able to see other obstacles that are in the way and I can avoid these obstacles as I come through here. I continue my scanning until I get to a point of stop, and then I'm going to stop. This is my first line. As I look here, there are some tire tracks here. This is where I'm going to stop. I'm going to return back to the beginning. And then I come back here and I'm going to start my next line. Since we're now using the new Pentasense system with other units, I would take one step to the left. With the eXp 5500, I can take three steps to the left because I'm covering it in the width of my path here. I make sure I'm walking a straight line. And as I'm doing that, I'm going to hit the button and I'm going to start again. The machine is going to stop all by itself. I don't have to touch it anymore. I don't have to do anything. I just have to pay attention to where I am walking. As I'm working with the parallel mode, and this is regardless if you're with the eXp 5500 or a predecessor of any machine, very important, we are going to walk the same speed. So again, my starting point was there. I've already accounted into where I'm going to be starting here. And now I'm going to continue on my next path. And literally this all being done here is easy. Are there shortcuts? Sure there are. Do you want to do a zigzag? You can. I personally don't recommend it. But parallel, you keep your line straight. You keep yourself metered here so that you're always moving at the same pace. You're moving at the same tempo. And I'm back here at my tire tracks and I'm doing good again. And I remember my starting point over here and I'm just going to move to the left of that. Be comfortable. When you stress up and you're all, and I got to hold everything here tight, you're going to make an error. If you're going to focus only on the machine, you're going to make an error. Look to see where you are going. You're going to get the best results right off the bat. And as we walk in here, the brush gets a little higher, but not a big deal. I get my right starting point again. And then I'm continually moving on. Just remember to make sure that you're using a target far in the distance so that you walk straight. And that walking straight is really important. Because if you start to walk in a zigzag, which happens very often, then you will end up with errors in your scan. Do you have questions? Do you need help doing data analysis? Do you want to know how it works? You can set up a training, online training. We do video training. We can do either just over telephone or personally, I can come right to you. Look at all the different options. Give us a call. We're more than happy to help you because that's what I'm here for. I'm here to help you get the best results and to find what you're looking for. Thank you.